when my mom passed, I seriously considered calling someone thinking, would I be able to contact her? Am I too much in my grief and I wouldn't be able to hear her? And I thought, maybe I'll give it a couple days and see. And I went to sleep that night and I heard her voice and she called out my name. And I knew right then that it was just a validation that I really didn't need someone else, that I just needed to stay open and listen, even in my grief.